also G6PD.
For those who don't want G6PD, if a child is G6PD deficient, for goodness sake, carry a file, let's say I'm diabetic. I don't know how many of your children have G6PD, but I had a kid who came to us, not telling us that he has G6PD, before anything, in those days, then he gave aspirin. You don't give aspirin no more. But aspirin can be fatal if you have G6PD. If you have G6PD deficiency, I don't know if you've heard of G6PD, you must hear of it, you must know. It only suffered by male children. Yes, it carried by the female, it's an X-linked disorder, the mother carrying the gene, the male sibling, male infant suffers from it. Very common among the Parsis. 10% of Parsis are G6PD deficient, male. So, you belong to that high-risk community, even Sindhis have high G6PD, Marathas have high risk. Please, I tell all my patients, get your G6PD. You do a G6PD if you're born in breech cancer, they'll give you their G6PD status is normal. You know, all those who are delivered in good hospitals will have a G6PD. If you are deficient, for goodness sake, when you walk in, tell your doctor, I am G6PD. Sulfur can be fatal. Anti-malarials can put you into major crisis. So at least what you are deficient in, you should know. It's your duty, our duty to know as parents. Sorry, but I just thought I'd butt in when